Ya, terima kasih Anda masih bersama kami di Halo-Halo Bandung.
Karos Bandung.
Dan saat ini ya, saya ngasuh. Kita berdua ngasuh.
Enggak dong, enggak ngasuh.
Tapi?
They are my classmates.
Oh, okay, baiklah. Mas kelas semuanya.
Oke, pemirsa Brand TV, spesial sekali pagi hari ini kita kedatangan dari teman-teman tamu cilik kita.
Adik-adik. Teman lo bilangnya berarti satu angkatan ya.
Oke. We are classmates, right? Yes. Okay. For the first time, you are here, right? And then, are you happy now?
Yes.
Okay. Yes. One more time.
Yes.
Seneng banget ya.
Iya. Karena kita akan berbincang mengenai musical performance mereka.
Betul, satu
yang memang bertajuk Descendants.
Nah, itu dia. Ini ada beberapa tokoh Disney yang memang sudah lekat di benak Anda pemirsa ya, dan akan mereka tampilkan dalam satu pertunjukan. Nanti kita akan ngobrol-ngobrol terkait dengan kapan diselenggarakannya, kemudian juga tokoh apa yang mereka perankan dan kenapa mereka mau tertarik mengikuti kegiatan tersebut ya.
Iya, kenapa harus pakai bahasa Inggris? Karena mereka ini adalah students dari
Nehru International School.
Oke, okay, mereka dari sana dan otomatis bilingual ya, Indonesia dan English, right? Oke, for my first question for all of you, my dear classmates. Okay, maybe the viewers really need to know more about you. Can you introduce yourself first?
So, Rawayan, you go first.
Hello.
Yeah, okay.
Hello, my name is Rawayan Parichita Adi Prahajan, and I am playing Gil, son of Gaston.
Gaston.
Beauty and the Beast.
Beauty and the Beast. And then you.
Hello, my name is Shannon Alexa Subiri and I'm playing as Jane.
Jane, daughter
of Fairy Godmother.
Okay. Next, after Jane, we have.
Hello, my name is Jane Asani Dharma and I'm playing Apple White as Snow White's daughter.
Apple White. Okay. How about you, girl?
My name is Nazia Rishi Shankar Das. Uh-huh. I'm playing Mal, daughter of Maleficent, the worst villain.
Then the last one, the boys.
My name is Aryan Rishi Shankar Das and I'm playing the role of Harry Hawk, son of Captain Hawk.
From Peter Pan.
So we have many story of Walt Disney, right? Beauty and the Beast, and then Snow White.
Cinderella.
And then
Sleeping Beauty.
Okay.
And then how about the preparation? How long did you train?
For one month, persiapannya.
And is it make you tired?
No.
Fun ya?
It's really fun.
Okay, mereka happy,
capek, tapi happy.
Jane, are you happy with all of the process?
Yes.
And Alexa, how about you?
Yes.
And then you?
I'm happy.
And then the duration of your musical performance, how long?
It's about 10 minutes.
And then it's happened in your school?
Yes.
And how about the reaction of the audience over there when you were in your performance?
We have not yet done our performance, but we have practiced in front of the whole school, and the parents haven't seen our performance. Only the students and the teachers. How about the comments? The comments weren't really much comments, just like it's good, and some people say it's not that good.
This is good, this is not,
not good,
good, and then you have to evaluate your performance, and then mostly, is it good?
Yes. Jadi mereka berlatih di sekolahnya, kurang lebih prepare-nya 1 bulan.
People say we are bad because I think they're just jealous.
Karena gak diajak ya.
Maybe they are your haters.
Haters, truly lovers, okay?
And then you are as and the characters. The name of your characters.
I am Gil. son of Gaston.
How Gaston look like?
I don't think Gaston will be in this play. I think I'm the only one.
Is it okay for you that you can play the role of the Gaston?
Yes, it's okay.
Okay, it's okay. There is no difficulties. Okay, you can handle everything.
Yeah, I can handle everything.
Okay, Alexa, how about your character?
I'm Jane.
Jane.
The daughter of Fairy Godmother. And I don't think Fairy Godmother is gonna be on the play.
And then?
Fairy Godmother's one is gonna be there.
For sure.
Okay.
Nah, this is the video, yeah. That you will practice for your performance. Okay. Can you tell us about the story?
So there is this prince. His name is Ben. My friend Richard is playing it. And he's gonna become king. So he has to use Fairy Godmother's wand to honor him. But there are a little bit twists and turns.
And then
she stole the wand. Because she
don't tell about that.
Don't tell about that. This is a secret.
It's great, so we don't
want
to tell anyone yet.
Okay.
But I'm obviously going to steal because I'm like the main. The main character.
Well, the main characters. Okay. And then you dance.
You dance like that.
Yeah. But not exact same role.
Similar.
Similar.
Like when it's good, we do this, and when it's bad, we do that.
How to do that? Can you show us? Wow, luar biasa ya, anak ini ya bisa memerankan semua tokoh Disney yang memang sudah dipilih oleh sekolahnya untuk dimainkan.
Betul, dan mereka membutuhkan waktu sekitar 1 bulan untuk berlatih ya. Tapi tadi seperti yang disampaikan, mereka tidak merasa capek dan susah gitu ya, mereka senang-senang aja.
Happy, tired sih, tapi katanya happy, apalagi dengan adanya dialogue, it's really hard to remember.
No.
Everything goes smooth, easily.
Actually, we like already record on speaker, so we just have to like
Jadi mereka berdialog menggunakan semacam ini ya, sampling gitu, dan mereka tinggal mengucapkan saja. Lip sync gitu ya?
But you have to remember about the gesture of your lips, right? Okay. How about the dance?
Nice. We love it.
You love it. Who teach you about the dance?
There's a choreographer,
Adrian. For the movement for the dance. Can you show us once more time about the movement?
Okay.
Should we stand up?
Yeah, you have to stand up.
One. 2, 3, go!
Good is a new bed. Good is a new bed.
The step.
That is a new good. That is a new good.
And then we go hold hands.
And then we go
hold hands.
Move the dance, dear.
This is actually the shortest.
Yeah.
One, like
the other ones are long.
Wow,
the ones are longer. And a little more.
I love the first song.
What is your best movement in that dance? Yes.
I think the first part when I throw a can.
Okay. How about you, Justin?
The best part in the first dance. Probably I
getting chose by Elijah.
I get thrown.
That was funny. She's like, do this and then he holds it and then he just lets go.
Okay, my favorite only what is good?
Good is the new bad.
Okay.
Good is the new
bad. I still remember about that movement. Only that.
Tapi seru ya, gerakannya banyak, gerakannya juga cukup agak sulit mungkin untuk kita-kita ini sulit, tapi mereka bisa menangkap dengan cepat dan juga mereka bisa melakukannya dengan happy banget.
Iya, gitu, dan ya. Saya pengen sekali menunggu-nunggu siapa tokoh yang ada di dalam mirror itu kan ya, the stepmother of Snow White. Is there any character for this performance?
There is Evie, daughter of Snow White, my best friend.
Okay.
No, not daughter of Snow White, daughter of Little Queen.
Okay.
I am daughter of Snow White.
My friends, keep calm because we have to break. Are you ready for the second segment?
Yes.
Okay, please try it and practice. When we say halo halo Bandung, you have to say Karaos Bandung.
Okay.
Karaos Bandung.
Karaos Bandung.
Can we try?
Okay.
No, you have to try because you are in
Bandung. Okay.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. Halo halo Bandung.
Karaos Bandung.
Kita kembali usai jeda ya.